one of the hardest hit areas, declared a state of emergency.
Kansas has been in a state of emergency for nearly 25 weeks.
The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows.
Don't ever let somebody tell you you can't do something.
In any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die who's gonna win that itch.
I'm gonna show you how great I am.
Like, at a certain point, like, what is it really about?